out of it or something.
I've got hard copies.
I'd love to have a hard copy.
I'm sorry I didn't bring them. We have hard copies at the office, and I actually got hard copies that I will give to every single one.
Okay.
And Mr. Chairman, thank you for that, and I'll go back to the other information item.
Before we go, let me say a thank you to you and staff. You know, I've been on the board for a few years. I do think that everybody, and it's almost a joke now, how everybody has spent, this probably still is the best bang for your buck anywhere. You've got good folks running it, Mr. Adams, up with folks, which is really, how many of your partners you know are running even a fund balance of any kind, close to increasing? Not too many out there running fund balances. And there's so many unfunded mandates that just keep going down. I mean, every year, the state legislature gets another idea that they think we ought to do, they don't fund it. So I just think it's to Dr. Grove and his predecessor's credit and the staff that's running